In this video, we'll show you how to view and manage your calendars, create events, and set up daily notifications. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure your Ness has Synology Calendar installed and is running version 2.5 or above. You are using either the Synology Mail Plus iOS mobile app, version 2.6 or above, or the Synology Mail Plus Android mobile app, version 2.7 or above. You are using iPhone with iOS 16 or above, or Android devices with Android 10 or above. Launch the Mail Plus app on your mobile device. Go to the calendar page. Open the left panel and select Agenda or Day View. You will see your own calendars and the calendars shared with you by others. Tap the calendars you want to display. When browsing events in Agenda or Day View, click on Events to browse, edit, hide or delete them. In Agenda View, you can swipe right to hide or swipe left to delete unimportant events. Note that hidden events can still be accessed from the left panel. In Agenda or Day View, tap the plus button. Enter the event title, location, and time. Choose if you want to have the event repeat regularly. Choose the calendar category and color. Add guests to the event. Lastly, you can set up to 5 reminders before the event starts. When the guests receive the meeting invitation, they can reply and add it to their calendar directly. On the calendar page, open the left panel and tap the settings icon, Calendar Notifications. Here, you can turn on calendar notifications. If you'd like, turn on Daily Summary and set a time for the system to send a daily summary of events. Note that hidden events and calendars that haven't been selected will not be included. To learn more about Synology Mail Plus and Synology Calendar, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.